Here's how I achieve my rosy makeup look. I start off by using the Skin Clarifying Toner, and then I'm using the Radiant Reveal Brightening Serum. To cover my blemishes, I'm using the Soft Light Concealer. For a natural bushy brow look, I'm using the Brow Renew Clear Shaping Gel. And lastly, I'm applying the Blush Divine on my cheeks, nose, and also on my lips for a soft, natural look. And there you go. This is the finished look.